Hi, I'm State Representative Andrew Barkas, and for the last 4 years, I've had the honor and privilege of serving in the State House of Representatives, representing the 2nd Legislative District. The 2nd District makes up a good portion of Thurston County, including the cities of Lacey and Yelm. It also makes up a lot of Pierce County, with Ording, Eatonville, Elby, and Ashford, to name a few of the cities that I represent. I've served on many important committees, including most recently as a ranking member on the State Transportation Committee. I also serve on the Community Housing Development and Veterans Affairs Committee and the Consumer Protection and Financial Services Committee. All these committees are important to the people of the state of Washington and the policy that they pass. Primarily, as the lead Republican working on housing issues, I have drafted legislation to get at reducing the cost and regulatory burden, thus providing a pathway to increase the supply and help with our affordable housing crisis here in the state of Washington. As a ranking member on the Transportation Committee, I'm responsible to help craft a $10 billion budget to keep the people of Washington State moving. We see this right here in our local jurisdiction, with most recently with Exit 111 Marvin Road project just coming to completion. We want to work to keep the people of Washington State moving and goods and services getting where they need to be in the all-important transportation infrastructure. It's a role that I really enjoy working on. As a lead Republican on the housing policy, I'm going to continue to put forth housing policy to get at reducing regulatory burden. I was able to pass several bills in the last 2 years that have done just that. If you'd like more information about my campaign, please go to my campaign website at electandrewbarkas.org. You know, one of my slogans is being community driven. And as a business owner embedded here in the community of Thurston County, my office here in Olympia, I bring a valuable perspective to my role as a state representative. I'm one of the few in the building who actually has practical, common sense knowledge about what it means to be a business owner. So when we're passing policy, considering taxes and regulatory things, I'm able to bring a voice for you, the small business owner of this area, to bring that perspective to make sure that the bills passed have the least negative impact on you and your business. I'm going to continue to work for the people of the state of Washington and the people of the 2nd District once I'm elected for my third term here in November. Thank you again for watching this, and don't forget, ballots just came out. Vote November 3rd, and vote Andrew Barkas, State Representative, 2nd District.